Dr. Asaba expressed worry about the increasing acts of grabbing land that belongs to government institutions.
Kikube, it had a lot of encroachment, excessive encroachment, which delayed the process of titling. But all of them, plan is still underway to see that titles are produced properly. We are discussing with the people who are owning the other titles.
According to Dr. Asaba, some of the facilities that already sit on private land titles include Chikube Health Center 4, Lucy Bisereko Health Center 3, Mukabara Health Center 3, Sebigoro Health Center 3, Buhuka Health Center 3, among others, and the district is currently negotiating with the purported landowners.
That some facilities were actually seated on titled land, where the titles were owned by other people. So, of course, that would explain now. Today, we are having 13 land titles out of the planned 19.
This has left the district with no option but to relocate Lucy Bisereko Health Center 3 in Chinogozi Parish to another place in Impijiza Village, Buhimba Sub-County, to avoid eviction.
And we almost wanted to evict this health center. So the LOC1 officials here sat and they agreed to use that money of the 25% to buy 1 acre of land.
The new premises of Lucy Bisereko have got a land title, and the Chikube RDC handed it over to the custodians and has further requested the Chikube District Health Officer to give good services to the people.
Here in Chikube, I promise myself I will never commission a project that is done in a very shadow way. But here you can see they have been inspected, their work is very good, although their facility is a bit small, but that's the money which we had. There is a possibility of extension because we still have land.
Community members of Impijiza Village have availed 1 acre of land to the district where the new facility has been built, and the locals are happy with the provision of land titles and the relocation of Lucy Bisereko Health Center 3.
25% of agriculture.
We want to thank the chairperson LC1 of this parish for buying this land from their 25% remitted from the district. And we are very happy because the facility is going to serve us very well. The distance from here to the old facility has been very long for us, and I believe its coming here will surely help us, especially expectant mothers. The new health facility has cost 108 million Uganda shillings and has come along with a 5-stance latrine for a tune of 35 million shillings. Story compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.